let's take a look at our time-saver traffic. Now, the Harvey Tunnel, we will have the right lane blocked between 9 a.m. and noon for some lane repairs that are going on throughout that area. Also, eastbound and westbound on the Huey P. Long Bridge, we have a continuation of the left lane closure between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. You can always take the Crescent City Connection as an alternate route. And a new closure, we have eastbound Earhart Expressway lane closure near Dick Reed between 9 a.m. and 3 p.m. That's your time-saver traffic. I'm Lisa Marie Lumine.